So hello everyone, another Iron Man challenge day. I have a level 16 so far, currently in Silver Pine Forest. Probably will be walking around a little bit doing some quests, get maybe one or more or two levels, and we'll come back to Varems. Okay, this is where I left. Time. That's my gameplay time. It's 8 hours 15 minutes. Okay. This is an Iron Man challenge, so for people who doesn't know, I cannot use any gear with higher than white quality. I cannot use any professions, potions, external buffs, anything like that, so it's like more interesting way of leveling. And of course the main thing is I cannot die, you know, I got only one life. The only profession I can have is the first aid, which I already have. And actually, I need to find first aid trainer. I think I have to check my mail or also. I managed to buy a couple of bugs yesterday. It's obvious I cannot send them from my main characters. I just have to learn everything on my own. Okay, let's check that guy.
And you are.
Okay.
Trust no one.
I think I need like 80.
Hello.
Yes, 80 for wool bandages and anti-venom.
Embrace the shadow.
And one more thing, I cannot also have a talent, so for people who doesn't know, here is the list of requirements for the challenge, which comes from WoW Challenge website. It's basically all what I said. No talents, no professions, no external buffs. Currently my gear is pretty much white with grey chest. Oh come on, 78. Very great.
What do you require?
Okay.
Dark Lady, watch over you.
So I have a couple of quests in Silver Pine. I will be doing that. 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 That one is a bit higher level, so not yet. I'm still in the process of setting up everything, like a sound, you know, resolution and all of this kind of stuff, so bear with me. It will take a couple of days probably before I will find the correct setup. Opportunity. cannot have a cooking, I cannot have a fishing. Too, so. Okay, where is some mailbox? I also cannot use food with buffs. Just make it harder.
This that better be good.
Interesting to do that. Oh, how nice. I was all the beat on the bugs, of course. Yeah, it's basically the guys putting a bugs on auction house and then beat on them by himself just to make sure that he's not going to sell them too cheap. Okay, got some gold. I have a tensor bug. 6 and 4. Let's check quickly. Yeah, that is this guy here. He's just bidding on his own auctions, so making sure that no one's going to buy it. And maybe someone will misclick and buy 14 slot back for a 700 gold. Great idea. I'm just wondering what BZAP is doing and not banning people like that. Eight slot. Yeah, it's the same guy here. I bought 10 slot back yesterday for like 47 silver. That was good. White and silver pine. I still got my lifesaver, the item for quest from the daughter. It's really the only way I can heal myself. It's a single use item, so I'm assuming it's fine to use it. Since this is not a potion or anything like that, it's just the item. Oh, come on. Son of Arugal, level 20 elite. That's the guy I really don't want to meet during my adventure here. Sure. struck humanoids. Evacuate. Come on. Quite a while to reset. I have been playing not long ago Iron Man on my Roach off stream, and I actually died here. These mobs, especially the Dark Souls, they are nasty. When they are low on HP, they get enraged and do much more damage. Okay, let's do it now. Stay away from this side, maybe. Interested why I do not have automatic roll. It's mainly because of the focus generation. It's just a waste of focus if you automatically renew it, if pet renew it all the time. It's just not worth it. I prefer my pet to do more damage, especially that I'm not going to really do as much damage as normal hunter with proper gear. And I can always use it manually, which I'm doing when needed. Dark Souls. These are the guys which are getting enraged, one on low HP. I would like to see some quest items dropping from them. I don't want to sit here too long. It's a very good place. Manual growl is that my pet very often doesn't have enough focus to use growl if he's in the middle of the fight. So I can usually. Oops. Response. I can use the growl at the beginning of the fight, but during the fight, basically every cooldown he's casting poison and claw, that's why he usually doesn't have enough use. But that's okay, it should be fine with that. Some dark souls. Okay, so just one more dark soul. Let's get some pink. Need to clear a little bit around to make sure that I can run away. Dark so outside. Okay. is that where my pass? Hopefully I will not pull all of this crap. I remember that quest was usually a pain. Because there are like 4 mobs around. 5th there, 6th there. Okay. Maybe that one and I will see how many. Well, I have to put bad first. Because I don't want those two side mobs going on me. No, I think my pet is high enough that he didn't pull them. They are great, that's good. Okay. I will do first. I think I will first turn this quest with Arugal fully. I correctly remember there will be another quest in Fairwood Village. There's a couple of them there. That quest starts the whole chain on that island, which I may also do. I always liked doing a quest on this side of the World of Warcraft, no starting zones, instead of doing Barrens. People usually have a choice, going Ogrimmar side and Undercity side. Level 20, I will get my spec of the cheetah. That's going to be useful. Well, assuming I will be alive. Only 15, I just got a new sword yesterday from the quest, so I still have to level that up. Next weapon coming from vendors is level 20. I'm just checking that. Majority of my gear will be coming from vendors. I don't believe there is anything good really dropping.
This had better be good.
Most of items are grey and these weapons they are much weaker if they are grey than equivalent level white weapon.
Hello.
Cast on me, boss.
Trust no one.
Cannot have external boss or anything, I don't know. I
What now?
Yeah, I bought this trousers last time. I just really don't really waste too much money on items like this. Especially that I'm not really buying hits too often. It's my pet which is being hit.
Victory for Sylvanas!
What is it? Farewell.
Buy skills at level 14 and 16 because they are kind of like not really very useful for me. Level 18.
I am forsaken.
I'm going to get a multi-shot. So this is when I'm going. Probably come back to Earl
Grimwald.
Okay, that was the first quest on the island.
Our enemy is abound.
Didn't get the level. How much left? No. 54 XP. Okay, going to do that. Dalaran pendant and that guy here. Nice, level 17. Ah, that's already great. Probably soon come back to Ogrimmar's side to do a couple of quests there.
Thank you.
just gathering shackles. I'm going inside the cave. Okay. What do you want? Guy can pull a couple of mobs there. That guy died. I think he did. Because the mob from him came to me. Yeah, this is not an easy place for like a level 14. Even if the mobs are level 12, they do a lot of melee damage when they enrage the Dark Souls. That's good now. Let's pull our guy. Okay. And dance. that's a plenty, so he doesn't drop it. Right. On the detectors, right? Drops. Yes, finally I stopped complaining and now they drop. Good. He doesn't have even like any focus to use grow. But I really don't want to cast manually poison and claw for my pet. That's going to be too much micromanagement. Took him a while to realize that he got attacked. First, I got this impression that one of those monet heads was hitting some fireball, which feels weird. Side of this road. I really don't want to do unnecessary risk fighting with different groups of mobs which hit very hard. You know, 17 level in a white gear, 338 HP, that's not really impressive. She was hitting me. Fireball 60. So, 6 fireballs and I'm dead. Some green item. Protector is coming. Strength, nice. Level 13. I probably will be able to sell it on auction house. I already sold a couple of items for like 15-20 silver each. So it's not so bad. 3 gold. I'm rich. Is it the level 20 weapon? How much it costs? 53 silver. Between 53 and 63 depends on my reputation, so it will be probably around 60. Depends where I will buy it. I have Aldimar Honored. And there's a different... Yeah, we'll have to go to Aldimar to buy that weapon. Okay, we got all pendants. I really want to go there for now. It's I'm pretty sure there will be more quests available in Fruit Village. Let's actually do if I think. Just go out. There's a light beam. The space. We go to the island. And do that. Got high icon. Mr. Fenwick. Oh, I got 80, nice. I don't think I will be in PvP. No, he's not in PvP. Let's see what kind of levels we're talking about. Level 16. Let's see how it will go. Talking that. Let's find out that grave is supposed to be somewhere that I have to bring that head to the grave. Undeads. Okay, I cannot track undeads yet. Shame. Tracking mobs becomes useful when you play Iron Man and you want to just see who is where. I don't think many hunters is using that when playing, you know, like a normal game. Oh, nice. Mina strength. Another decent green item. Okay, here one mistake and probably I will be dead because these mobs are at my level. I think that grave was somewhere there. Spark Path. 17. That's nice. I think the pets level much quicker in classic TPC than in vanilla. Well, I cannot use talents, so I'm just thinking what kind of pet would be the most useful in a challenge like this. I guess the pet which does the most damage, because that will allow me to keep aggro. Oh, another green item. Another good one. The intellect. Let's go quicker a bit. So I'm up upstairs. So probably a good idea. Fighting with mobs above my level. 22, rare. That's not going to happen. I had to go upstairs of that castle. Getting a bit tense. Let's get out of here. I might come back later when I will have a little bit higher level. It's a good place actually, lots of green items dropping. Another very good item, stamina for a druid feral. Well, there are no ferals at that level, but... Not for a roach, hunter, whatever. Adventure. chest. Empty camp. I have a space in my bags. What is that? There's nothing really there. Interesting for me. Very useful actually when mobs over aggro and, you know, I can just slow them down with melee attack. So, I want to get to 18. Probably I will do a couple of more quests, two, maybe three more quests. I'm not sure how much quest XP I will get for these. Probably can set some bandages. Too risky.
What now?
I have to low level for that. Now, can't have buffs. Fairwood Shacks. Okay, so that's a second quest for Fairwood Village. And since this is not elite, these mobs are not elite anymore, so I can do it.
What is it?
Should be okay there. Sell actions, right? Bandages. That's fine.
Watch your back.
Be quick about your business. Your back.
This is my quest. You done?
Speak quickly.
Nice. Very well.
Beware.
Got another one I can also do. It's just keep on the city. Okay, so need about what? How much is that? 32%. So that is Briel, that is Under City, that is Hidden Alcove. Okay, so let's go. Where was the village? I think two quests plus XP from mobs. Be enough to get level up. white rings. Something with the armor or something like that. I just have to check that out because it could be useful for me. Because obviously, rings with stats will be green. Makes that quest so much easier. These mobs are like lower level already. That was used to so nice place to quest, you know, to have a good adventure with some small party, 2 or 3 people. This is one of those negative things about TBC expansion, that they nerfed a lot of stuff, a lot of content outside of dungeons, no, open world. I guess people complained a lot about that necessity of having a party during leveling in many situations. Still be careful here, just. I will pull too many mobs and I might die. Oh, there's our warlock there. We have tendency to die. Okay, we got a shackle. He's running already. Come on. We'll be careful with any involvement into saving someone else, because I don't want to really pull like tons of mobs and die. This game sometimes behaves in an unpredictable way. Someone is fighting and some suddenly mobs coming to me. That was like that guy died before in a cave, and the mob who killed him came to me. These guys usually were transforming into werewolves during night. Let's clear this, because I don't want to have any Oh shit. I don't think I remember this. Got it, better. Another green item. Another good one. Be lucky today with green item drops. If I could use green items, I would be like already fully green guard. Definitely prefer open spaces. I expected him coming out of this place and just dragging like a train of mobs behind him. Okay, that's this place. So two quests are done. Fighting with like three mobs.
Thank you.
There's enough 1,000 XP. Quest. So we need to kill a couple of mobs around. But I have the quest, you know, the city to actually turn in. I have that upgrade ring. Okay. Another green item, and another decent one. I need to check maybe some armor. Where's my pet? Let's do something. Okay, level 16, there are shoulders which comes from drop. Shoulders would be very nice to have. Level 15 also. There's a quest actually. There are shoulders from drop. Yeah, this is something what I would like to find, some kind of shoulders. Level 17. Chest. Commanders. Yeah, there is a whole set. Cured leather set coming from vendors. Time will come. First to turn in, what am I? healer's points to do that, really. Because I cannot use potions. These items are not really very valuable. Okay, that's nice. Only 500 XP left. So, I'm trying to undersee there.
I'm listening. Beware.
Have one more quest in Undercity and that one. Go to Briel. Set is in Undercity also for sale, so I mean, what kind of price is we talking about? About 11, 12 silver for belt? It's not so expensive. Let's check the chest. It's about 22, 27 silver. Auction house first. Got lots of items. Put an auction house. Let's check shadow gems. 24. No problem. 20 silver. Occasion. Bye. Okay. Shields. Let's sell these for 20 silver now. Because I was selling like for a 15 silver lower level items. And this looks quite decent. Hopefully something will sort. Let's check actually auctions. Auction price for a linen cloth. That's not really freaking idiot. What the hell is this? People should be banned. You know, these are just scammers. Seems to be some fireworks outside. I'm not sure it's, you know, anyone can hear that through the microphone. working, letterworking. Okay. What do
I
have
am
here?
Forsaken.
Okay, here is the set I was talking about. I think I'm going to buy it.
Trust no one.
Got my peace items at this level. Oh, it looks okay.
Speak quickly.
But I really would like to have our shoulders now.
Embrace the shadow.
Looks like a bloody ninja. Yeah, no, good. Okay, go there. And the bow is level 20. Mitigation 18.7, nice. Am I going to get a level up?
I'm listening.
No. 57. Well, I will be going to burial anyway. Before I will. I will go to our grimoire. My HP is really embarrassing. 348 HP at level 17.
Speak quickly. Victory for Sylvanas. And you are...
Merchant. You sell... Some kind of like rubbish items.
Trust no one.
You buy some arrows, maybe?
Hello?
Where are arrows?
Bye.
General goods.
I haven't got all day.
Okay. What level? Level 25 is the next level of arrows, okay?
Do not see.
Three wolves, nice. Should go to the first aid and learn actually with bandages. Back to Sepulcher, I guess. Hello. There are some bloody fireworks behind my window. I was just wondering, is there any kind of like holiday today? Bonfire night, okay. Officially have the best result so far in my attempts to do Iron Man. Come back to Undercity. Yeah, I watched V for Vendetta, Bow for Vendetta, or whatever. That was about that guy movie, right? Hunter looks like a bloody ninja now in this dress. I just bought him a full set at level 17. It looks ridiculous. Looks like some kind of roach. Full set, it's my beast armor now. I'm just looking for shoulders, really, because that's the item I'm missing. Am I actually for an auction house? Yeah, it's a piece of armor, 70 metal. Yeah, that's a quest to get a ring, but... it's, well, I have a too low level to do it anyway. It's not worth risk, especially that I'm not going to use that ring anyway. Let me check auction house for the shoulders. Leather armor, shoulders. Oh-ho! You see? These shoulders. 75 silver, right? Expensive. The only white item on auction house. I think I may buy it. Oh my gosh. 25 silver is expensive stuff. Well, I don't think they know what they're doing. There's not too many people doing Iron Man, and most of people would have probably some letterworking. There are shoulders from letterworking. But that's the only item which actually is purely from drop, and I cannot really buy it from vendors at that level. Yeah. Got the shoulders, nice. Okay. What I might want to do? I might want to just go quickly to Sepulcher, finish quest. Ravenclaw. And after that I will be hiring to Orgrimmar. HP. That is embarrassing amount of HP. Here have been doing some quests, fighting with mobs at level 17-18 was pretty tense. And then I decided just to, you know, do not finish the last part of the quest, which requires go to that castle top floor. It was too risky. I cannot use any enchants anyway, but it should be X.
Hello. farewell.
What? Now?
What now? Trust no one. What is it? Watch your back.
Ah. Well, in 5 minutes. It didn't start yet. That one I can throw away. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask him, I think I did what I wanted. Spent all my gold. Level 18. Yeah, multitasking. Level is fake dev 30. Okay, 12 levels to go and I will feel much safer. Back to Crossroad and just do some more quests there. Maybe level 20?
Sub-sub.
That could be the goal. Okay, what I can have? Aspect of the Hulk, definitely.
For the Horde!
Do Dual wield, level 20. Multishot, serpent sting. Well, definitely multishot. Wing clip. Raptor strike, mongoose. Tracking undead. Be enough. Arcane strength too. Okay, one gold left. I don't think anything else is really useful. Serpent sting. Okay. Yeah. Immolation trap, no.
Go forth to victory!
Okay. Fine. Can I teach you something? Can I? Ooh, but it's not high. Ah, okay, 11. Level 11. That's fine. So you didn't know that Kash is going to be playing in national team for Poland. They have been looking for a winger fullback. So that is like a, you know, like winning on the lottery. At the lottery for Poland. To get a player like that. Got a passport not long ago, like a couple of days ago, and just got straight away call up to the national team. It's a shame that it didn't happen earlier, so he could play against England. That would be funny. Why? The BBC website doesn't show the 1-0 yet.
Blood and thunder. Strength.
Have to go there. Full advantages. Oh, now it's starting. Some delay. Silver here for the one. Nice.
Samsung. What are you looking for? Gold.
So when Poland plays next game? Friday. Next Friday. Against Andorra.
Stay away from the food.
Hey, that's my dad. Okay.
Strength and honor. For the horde.
There. Ooh. Level 19. Let's mark that guy, because I don't want to pull him. Ooh, a Ray Elite, 1.5k HP. That is tempting. Actually eat this. Think he can? No, he doesn't like plants. It's very tempting to try to kill that mob. check here. Should be able to run away, I think. Just in case. Oh my gosh. He almost killed me. If my pet would be better in keeping aggro, probably I would be able to kill that elite. The mob hit me for like 94 and 106. That was elite 20 level. That much from dying. He hit me. Have you seen 94, 106, 69, 65? And my full HP is 370. Okay, I'm not going near him. Yeah, I was just wondering that, you know, I would be able to kill him. If my pet would be a bit stronger. Keep aggro, then maybe, because I put him to like 40% maybe, I think. He was on 40% HP when I reset him. But I honestly already, I told that I will die, because he didn't want to reset. Ideas like fighting with two levels higher elite. This is how Iron Man challenge is failing. The best way to fail. It's a fake death is level 30. I need 12 more levels to get, to have a fade there. The only spell so far I have is a concussive shot, which is slowing down. And, you know, wing clip, which is a melee hit, which slows down, but that's it. To, you know, to be able to survive something and, you know, kite them off or run away or whatever. Level 20, there will be a trap, freezing trap. Okay. Seems like elite mobs getting stronger, you know, with leveling compared to me, so no more silly ideas. Some quest here, okay, the Guns of Northwatch.
Loktar.
Small venom sack. Well, I can use first aid, so I'm assuming I can use the anti-venoms, just in case.
May your blades never dull. At some point, and going to Hills, Bradford Hills.
Greetings, man.
Okay. It's not.
Later.
Okay, so what I can do now? So, low level quest here, I might should do it. So Northern Barons. There. Okay, let's go to Ratchet. Guns of Northwatch. Where it is?
Blood and thunder. Go forth.
Yeah, I think that was somewhere around this area. Seems like Aston Villa is not doing very well. 75% Southampton possession. And there's supposed to be like a what, red card? For one of the Villa guys? Silver. Okay, so what's up there? think that guy might go, that keep over there, do like the same quest as me. Ooh, chest. Why not? Let's go and grab chest. Now I can't open the brother chest. Another green item. I need that. What level these guys are? 16. Level up. So, ditch him stamina. No, sorry. Can't go to the party. Well, technically I can, but... Guys. Oh shit. eyes will be in a tower somewhere. Yeah, that tower. Okay. Bring some water. Okay. it's time to swap better water. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Let's see any mobs on the tracking. There aren't really mobs, why they don't show on the tracking? Chest, nothing to loot. Okay, that was okay, that wasn't hard. Next tower there and that one here. Like heavy damage from the magic. Leather? Like the ones we could put on. Thank you. Okay, I'm on there. Two. Check that there are like chests here now. Fine. So one more left in that first tower, I'm assuming. Level 10? Where in Path of Exile? How do you like it so far? Find on the net some filters for items which drops on the ground, so it's much easier to see what you actually need. That's useful. Some of them works in a way that they enlarge items which are actually good for you. So you can actually easily recognize what you need. Mm-hmm. think that there was an escort quest here, or not. There's one more. Two more. Okay. With more mobs there. It's level 20. Survive long enough. Thank you. back, I will skip a couple of more pirates. Okay. Set a spawn. For that escort quest to respawn. Dying. One and three. couple of these just to finish the quest, and I will do the stolen seal that will show me some way up. Yeah. Not too much space. Like heights. I think anything valuable here. Okay, so that quest is also down. So I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. Okay, that's stone seal that from raptors. That makes sense if I'm already here. Okay, these mobs are okay, already 18, 16 levels, okay, that's fine, 17, okay. Beasts. Like someone was doing that quest not long ago. Let's clear a little bit around. actually can throw away. That was the last moment I used my item for saving my ass. Oof. Okay, Fion. Didn't raptors usually call for help? I think there was this kind of thing. Shit. Okay, well, grab that mob. Freaking hell. Not the ground doesn't work at all. Find more rafters somewhere there. Yeah. Thing is that I cast the, you know, I put a scorpion on one mob and I cast heal on him. That's why he over aggro. So the other mob basically just got aggro on me because of that healing now. When my pet is using constantly the poison and claw, he doesn't have energy to use growl when I want him to. Maybe I will go to Stone Talon Mountains if I am already 18 level. That could make sense. Misses. Okay, that's fine. The last one. So, yeah, I remember that there is that Mankill's wife body somewhere here. So, Camp Turaya is not far away. Thank you. be level 19 very soon. 5 quests done. Yeah, I'm 6, but that one is, yeah, that's going to support her, so, yeah. Nice to go to Thunder Bluff. The game still 1-0 for Southampton. Okay. Still shows like 62 possession for Southampton. Yeah, but there is more shots for Aston Villa. Yeah, seems to be catching up. Okay. He sells some stuff. Oh, leather armor actually. Yeah, he's selling level 12 items only? That doesn't make too much sense. Tomorrow I will go to Thunder, but today I will just come back.
Goodbye.
First of all, just doing the quests. I think that may be end for today.
For the whore.
But that guy's hungry. Okay.
What can I do for you?
Yeah, I guess I can.
Farewell.
but I really should have like one or two levels more.
What do you
to
need?
Do this higher level quest.
Go
with me that.
Go forth to victory.
Okay, what else? To go to Ratchet. Yeah, okay.
Blood and thunder. Strength.
Doing?
That's a nice one, huh? But it's like 44 silver, like not.
Be good!
Welcome to Ratchet. Hope you're looking for work.
What I just said. Okay, let's just. Just one more level and I will have a trap, I will have a better, you know, quicker running.
Time is money, friend. Keep it real.
I'm not sure. Probably soon. I'm just turning all quests. We'll probably fly to Orgrimmar and just put all stuff on Auction House. And that's going to be end for today.
I sure could use your help, kid.
I was in that camp already. No point to coming back there.
I am honored.
Nice.
Good luck, friend.
Ten silver. For that weapon.
Yo! Keep it real!
So... more quests after this, so I can do has. Two of you, Mark. Let's go to our auction house. Let's check out how much is this? Wow, that's going to a vendor at some point. Even put that on auction house. No one bought anything. Shame. Okay, that one. That one, nice. We'll go for 20. Come on, 60 silver for one pair? That's a joke. Ridiculous. So... no, for a 50, let's see. I don't see that anyone would buy it. Could be. They have been dropping pretty nicely there from those mobs. In the keep.
Well met. Go in peace.
19. I should go there. The back for slots. I might check the prices on the backs. These are for like one gold for 12 slots. That's not a bad price. pencil for a 62. I think it's better to buy that, maybe. I don't know what I might do. I might bid on these. And that's it for today. Was a couple of hot moments. Almost died like once or twice.